Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Isaac and Friends video. I'm Isaac, and welcome to Need for Speed Unbound. How's everyone doing? I hope you guys are doing great. Don't forget to check out our sponsor, Dubby. Dubby Energy provides sugar-free, all-natural energy for gamers. Check out the link in the description below. Just figured I'd shout them out because they're literally on the side of our car. But yeah, check them out. Use the code in the link description below and you'll get 10% off your order. They help support our channel with every purchase that you guys make. We make a little commission out of that. So, meow. There's a Widow Moon Pie meowing. Hi, buddy. Yeah, you guys don't have face cam, but Kitty's sad because he can't sit on my laps no more. Because we're using a racing wheel today. So I had to lower the challenge a little bit because there's quite a difference between doing a racing wheel and with a controller. Because with the racing wheel, we actually have to drive the car, not just thumbstick this way. Normally I would grind a little bit, but today I guess you guys get to have a little bit of fun with me as we go through this. Apparently there's some folks complaining a little bit about Need for Speed Heat or Need for Speed Unbound.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
That's also, by the way, why we're
You heard of this guy, Alec?
Yes, I have heard of that guy, Alec.
Uh-oh.
Well, I found out he's the one who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. And he's counting on Yaz to win. How fast is that car you built for her exactly?
Fast. And she built it for me.
Judging by your tone, I can see I touched a nerve. I'll leave you alone with your feelings and some sad boy hip-hop. Later, Speedy.
Let's do this. Now, personally, my feelings on this game is I wish they had more of a dedicated UI for racing wheels like this. Let's do this. Let's go.
I'm ready. Are you?
Absolutely.
Oh, looks like you want to win, huh?
Absolutely, I want to win. Here we go. Whoa.
Don't make it too easy.
Whoa, hello. Oh, wow. We are sucking today. All right. Of course, I was doing really good, and now I'm sucking horribly. All right, let's see if we can try and make up for lost time, guys. Let's do this. We got it. We can do this. Come on. Just gotta go around this cop and this car. Excuse me. Pardon me, coming through. Whee!
Damn, you scared me!
Sorry. Oh, crap. Wow! Right, okay. When I was riding off camera, I was doing pretty good. Now I'm just like, what the hell? Whoa, okay. I think maybe the wheel might need to recalibrate again here. All right. Oh, don't tell me. All right, I'll be right back, everybody. Gotta figure out what's going on here. All right, now we're good. Now we got some tension back on the wheel. Just what I needed. All right. There's that force feedback. There she is. Cool, good. All right. Now then, where were we? Oh, yes. So, by the way, if you're wondering, I've got a Thrustmaster force feedback, which has a bunch of gears and stuff like that in it, which creates realistic feedback from the car. So I can actually feel, like in my hands right now, this car, whoa, crap, ow. Like I'm got the power steering of this vehicle. Now, I will be honest, it works a lot better with Need for Speed Heat, because Need for Speed Heat has like a direct dedicated UI for it, which is weird that they have that for one of them, but not like the other. It's like when a game 2 years older is, you know, integrated better for...
We have a 2440 in front of us.
Whoa. There we go. All right. Okay. Putting us into the buy-in, all right, all right. Oh, we about to do some drifting, folks. Here we go. Whoa, hello. Whoa. Woo! Okay, from this angle, it's a lot scarier. Crap. Okay. We got this. We got this, everybody. Alright. Feel like I should have learned a little bit of from heat before using this before doing this on this game. Da 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 da. Okay. All right, that lap just sucked. Let's see if we can do better. Let's see if we can do better, guys. Come on. We don't suck this bad. Mostly we don't suck this bad. All right. Whoa, we missed the checkpoint. Okay. But yeah, as you can see, actually steering the car like this with a steering wheel is a lot more challenging than doing it with the controller. Holy crap. Okay. So we may have to do this all over again. But that just gives me a better practice at drifting. So. Ooh, my butt clench. Is it bad that I'm clenching my butt cheeks right now? I'm so glad Trey isn't here to see me do this. I'm pretty sure he'd never let me drive the car again. As I clench my butt cheeks. Alright, come on, Isaac. Remember the words of your master. Okay. Oh, sorry, I had to scratch my nose there for a second. Holy cow. Alright. Let's do that again. We can do this. We can do this, chat. We got this. We can do this, friends. Let's do it. Alright. Just gotta not panic and drive through. That's all we gotta do. Just got a driver. Alright, we can do this. We can do this, chat. We can do this. Oh, boy. Oh. Woo! Alright. We got this. We got this, everybody. We got this. Hell yeah. Woo! I got this. Yeah. Come on. Driving with your boy, Isaac. That's what you're doing. As I'm sure a lot of you are probably sitting there going, what the hell? This looks so trippy as heck. If I was riding with you in the car, I'd be screaming like a little girl. I bet you would, but we're not doing that today. Woo! To be fair, I'm pretty sure if you weren't an adrenaline junkie, you would definitely be screaming if your lungs right. Oh yeah, we got this. We got this. Oh, hello. Hi, mountain. Okay. You know, it helps if you actually use the other foot. Oh, sorry. Whoa, hello. Ah! That was not how I wanted to drift. Okay, we got this. We got this, fam. We got this. Hey, we did better than the last time. But we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this, guys. We can do it. We can beat that high score. Here we go. Woo! Let's make the old man proud. Hell yeah. I definitely was turning the wheel. What in the hell? Okay. But we got this. This ain't over yet. Hell yeah. Baby. But we're not done yet. No, we're gonna go for that top score. Come on, Isaac and Friends fam, let's do this. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Come on! Oh yeah! We'll be right back. Come on. We got this. We can do this. Just gotta get 10,000 more points, guys. 10k more points and we've got this. Can we do it? I sure as hell think we can. Oh, damn. Almost. Let's go one more time. Let's do this. My blood's pumping, let's go! Let's go, baby! Woo! Come on! Come on, girl! Show them what you're made of! Show them this old Pontiac can come to play! Show them what a Firebird's all about. Oh yeah! Welcome to the Kingdom of Madness! Oh yeah! Woo! Aw, oh, did he just rob us of our frickin' bonus? Oh, that's some bull crap right there. That's alright, we'll get it back. Oh yeah, we got this. We got this bonus, guys. We got this. Woo! 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 Oh shit, we missed the checkpoint. Oops. So yeah, we're not getting that one. But we can go one more time. But you see what I'm talking about, how it's actually more difficult with this wheel and actually having to do. Woo! Oh, come on. There we go. Hey, car. Come on. Got this. Harder to drift when you're doing this in a whoo. Oh shit, here we go. Methinks we barely made that checkpoint. What do you guys think? Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy, okay. We got this. Give her a little gas here. All right. Okay. I think we'll take what we got. I don't want to be the whole video just me trying to drift here. Unless you guys want to see more of that, let me know down in the comments, all right? Well, let's see if we can find us a race, shall we? Our hood is a little messed up. It looks like. That's all right. Gas station coming through.
Dispatch, looks like we have ourselves a racer here.
Just a little bit. Maybe. Whoa, I think I made a turn when I don't need to. That's all right. We go through the woods. Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads. Might need a bridge though. Excuse me. Coming through. As we go down the wrong way through traffic. Whee! Don't do this at home, kids. I would say we're professionals, but no, we're totally not. Besides, this is digital, not real life. There's no respawns in real life, ladies and gentlemen. All right. All right, let's do this. Sure about that?
Now we have a race on.
Whoa!
I didn't mean to hit you.
All right, let's do this. Whoa!
They hit us hard!
Sorry!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lakeshore PD.
Going after the suspects!
Woo! Whoa!
Stop cutting me off!
Alright, now we're racing!
Okay then! All right, we got plenty of time to catch up, though, so we're not, so I'm not worried.
Do you want to increase your bet?
Yes, you can drift. You can draft from the cops. Woo! Here we go. We're getting it now. Now we got it, guys.
Away with that.
Woo! Wrong time to hit that button. Whoa, hello. Okay. Whoa. Truck. Whoa!
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Coming through.
Looks like I'm winning our bet.
What are you talking about? I didn't bet anything. Whoa. Whoa. Come on. I think we're hitting each other more often than not.
Dispatch, patrol is leading this chase.
I've got time to win this.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh, it's on now.
This dirtbag just doesn't give a damn.
Don't worry, I won't hold it
Whoops.
Against you.
Sorry.
We're on the action too.
Now we have a race on.
Whoa, hello.
Don't worry, I'll be lapping you soon.
Alright, let's try that. Oh, it's a tray trying to sneak up on me. I don't think they can hear you. I'm on the headset, Mike.
You're driving on the wrong side of the road.
Yes, I am, but I don't have a face cam.
Oh,
hi. Sorry.
Whoa. What the heck?
I see how it is.
All right. That guy, but okay. Yeah, the game definitely has some bugs it needs worked out, but hey, it's not too bad. I like the fun game.
Alright, looks like we're going for it.
Whoa. Ah, crap. Whoa.
Okay. How's it feel to be behind the Rossinator?
Won't be behind you long. If I'm not having to fight the game halfway through here.
I was not paying attention.
Whoa, hello.
Hey, did I just hit you?
This game definitely needs a patch or two. Or I'm just that bad, but who knows?
Damn, you scared me!
I thought we were friends!
We are, but I'm racing you. I'm trying to record and race right now. Now is not the time to be distracting me with random questions. I love you, bro, but not now, right in this second. Oh, crap.
Catch me if you can.
Side of the road.
I was not paying attention.
Here we go.
Hey, you are good, Risa.
Dispatch, patrol is now on the scene to take this one down.
Better get used to that.
To me slamming into you? I'd hope not.
Let's end this and go grab a beer.
Got this. Come on.
Nice driving.
Whew. Really?
I got knocked out of this one.
Really, game? Alright. God, I can't believe I'm this bad for some reason.
Don't bail now. Don't get too up yourself.
Oh, trust me, that's not possible.
Alright, looks like I got some competition.
I was doing better before I started recording. It's like you guys are getting the old, the Isaac's terrible worst driving. Worst laps in driving here.
Catch me if you can.
Can we swap places?
I don't know why you want to swap places. You're the one in first. Whoa.
You got in my way that time.
Hell. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Barely felt it.
Because I keep pressing the camera button instead of the e-brake button. Whoa, hello.
Hope you don't mind me coming through.
Whoa, hello. Ah! Running with a racing wheel is a lot harder than the controller.
AWD on the scene.
Bye.
God, really thought we had that asshole.
Felon just vanished at Edgewater.
Keep looking for him. They're just too fast. Call off the pursuit.
You know what I'd find funny? If all of a sudden, as soon as I stop recording, I start racing really good again. Yes? Crap. Wrong button.
On the suspect. Need some backup. Perp on the rampage here. Driver's in a Pontiac. Perp shook me off control.
Suspect.
Perp's resurfaced.
Oh, for frick's sake.
You should have quit while you were ahead.
Bye.
All units be advised, Perp has entered West Brooks.
This driver is one slippery son of a bitch!
Racer just vanished at University Central.
Alright! We need to find this Perp right frickin' now! Dispatch, this is over!
Head back to the garage.
It was great to have the garage back in the racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden...
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
All right. So now, we are at the highest our little car can go. see if we can do this takeover without the curse of the Treblowski ruining
kill
us.
It tonight. Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius?
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Here we go. accidentally hit that.
Whoa.
Here we go.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
All right, time to rescue one of our other drivers.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. Here, make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
Wait a little bit, let these cops go by. Why is there like 300 cops?
Dangerous driver in my sights.
Granted, thankfully, unlike Heat, it's not like they instantly spot you. Actually takes them a hot minute before they actually. They actually see you as the driver. Normally, there's not this many cops. Granted, there's like a ton of reviews on this, by the way, that had like said that there were cops everywhere, that they couldn't turn for anything. But dang.
Like 1-5 in one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? The mayor's a hypocrite.
Of course, now I gotta lose the cops.
Is Brooks on the scene control? AWD here. Let's nail this Nimrod.
How many of you are there?
Roadblock deployed.
Off-road time, baby! I don't think we can keep on this perp for much longer. They took us out and got away.
Hi, Moon Pie. Hello.
I aim to shut this perp down today.
Kitty is now sitting on me trying to get on my lap while I'm racing. I'm like, Kitty, I love you, but not right now.
Dispatch, this is over.
Chase, those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
So where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Ooh. So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. So you better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. Are you okay?
Whee!
You're staring at me like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Who's this here? Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feet.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
That's nice. Now, in real life, this person was seeing me do this, and be screaming my head, their heads off, like, "Holy shit, what is wrong with you?"
We're here. Gotta say, kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadre till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different.
Whew. Alright, I think I'll end the video here, guys. Now, then, once we get everything banked. Especially since I think Trey might be trying to play with my Megatron helmet. You leave the man bored long enough, he will play with anything and everything, including sharp objects.
Well, I didn't want to bring my puppets in.
So. I'm just kidding. He's a good guy, guys. If you're interested, he does puppetry, he does all kinds of stuff.
What's
check him out at Triblowski.
I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
The car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months, and she was all, "Boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up?" And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
One second,
Trey. Sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why the kid wants it back.
All right.
Because I kind of do, too.
All right. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you next time. Stay safe, my friends. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below.